do. But one of the ways in which we are fortunate is that as a headlining act on this tour, we get to ask other bands that we think are fucking sick to come and play shows and get you guys kind of loose and warm, and hopefully they bring people and we bring people, and it's like a whole cool thing. But on this tour in particular, we've been able to play with two bands that I think really represent the best fucking bands in the UK, but aren't us, obviously, right now. So,